You know, the United States is a unique country. I mean, we're not a country constituted based on a religion or a race or ethnicity. We are constituted based on a shared belief in liberty and justice for all. I myself am the parent of an American, a Muslim soldier. We were right with my son Elijah when he enlisted in the U.S. Army. We all feared, you know, what might happen to him. You know, I looked my boy in the eye and told him, I said, son, soldiers die. Are you sure this is what you want to do? And he said, yes, it is. Look, American Muslims, we're sacrificing our lives for this country. We love this country. This is our country. I believe this country, I believe in it. I believe that our better, more noble impulses are going to prevail. We just got to keep on talking about how, you know, we really are e pluribus unum. We come from many, many, many walks of life, but we are one nation. And we just have to remind each other of this, and better days are coming, God willing.